And here the extruder is mounted on the printer. It is a Rostock Max version 2. And here you can see the homemade extruder, the spring, and the quick release. And I will try, if you can see the filament going in. And then it's going down to the tube into the hot end of the extrusion, and I modified that too. It is a J5 hot end. I had some problem with the original one, is clogging filament up in there, and I can zoom out a little, and as you see it's a delta printer, and here we have the plate. And I just designed a little tool holder to set on the middle. You can see the extruder actually is working. And here's the spot where I want to mount it, right under the nib. The three wrenches I use most, and they are always laying on the table. Now they have a home